Paintings are made of hours and hours of work and layers of paint, so why is it that those last couple details that only take a couple minutes to do bring everything together and make all the work worth it?